kicks over the halves. He boots it long up towards the goals. It's a beautiful kick and it's a goal. What a magnificent kick.
I think he can kick it from here.
Oh, great mark. Wayne Harms almost jumped over the top of the behind post. And a goal for that.
With this gun with the punches, Dempster at the back now is Harms. A snap for goal, but a bad shot of a shot over the goal.
Keogh pulls Antuck down and emerges with a footy. Stabs it into Sheldon.
Better now, they've got a few fans to roar for them when they get to the front. Here's Keogh now at half forward. Keogh, a snapshot for goal.